try that again. A little higher. Okay, so now I'm down in the basement. So far, here's the setup that I have. I know it's pretty crowded, but number one, with the quarantine going on right now with the pandemic, COVID-19, I would just rather take some time to train and practice at home. We have the steel poppers, Texas Star, a miniature popper, the steel rack plates. Then we have a couple of IPSC targets. And from this side, we move on to here. And then some smaller scale targets. I guess that's how I'll have to turn this on first. Try it again. I'm gonna try it again.